was 1962. A young boy was yelling at the laundryman for not pressing his shirt properly. His father walked in and asked the boy if he could iron his own shirt. The boy kept silent. "Then you've got no right to complain. He's doing a better job than you," and asked his son to apologize. What may seem as a scolding was in fact a lesson in disguise. An early one for the bright young boy. It inspired him to set off on a life-altering journey, his bags packed with the values and teachings of his father. Remembering always to respect people and their talent, no matter how big or small. The journey that became a movement. Now there was no stopping his family. The Sahara India Parivar, led by their mentor, then marched on to better the homes India lived in. The Sahara Shri partnered with Mother Nature and conceived the first planned hill city of independent India, the Ambi Valley City, near Pune. Generously spread across 10,600 lush green acres, the Ambi Valley is nestled in the foothills of the majestic Sahyadri Range. With 91% open land area, lakes with an expanse of 422 acres, and a total shoreline of 25 kilometers, the residents of the Ambi Valley can truly experience a lifestyle that is one with nature. It is also self-contained with world-class infrastructure and premium facilities like a floodlit 18-hole championship golf course with a PGA academy, an all-weather airport, an international Cambridge modeled school, and a skydiving facility. A first in India.